the WSR. How can you top this season?
On the road to the Grid World Series, we can expect more action, more drama, and it's all happening right here in the WSR.
Up to the top floor.
Gotta be the one to watch.
Yeah, you won't want to miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
Sticking close to the rear, hunting for that draft and looking for the overtake.
Control, the other team now looking to capitalize.
Tire to tire, someone's not coming out of this.
Easy, easy. Okay, good work there. You did well. Now let's go. Plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Get in close behind and keep that speed up. Okay, you've got 2 laps.
Back.
did you manage to get through that? Great driving. Now don't lose this advantage. All right, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Get in close behind and keep that speed up. 2 laps to go. White flag, push now, come on. Great reactions. That could have been bad. So come on, capitalize on it. Get right behind the car ahead and draft. Use the extra speed to get past.
Complexity of a waterlogged road surface. If you can win in these conditions and under this pressure, well, you are prime Grid World Series material.
So without further ado, this final is about to begin. So hold on to your umbrellas. It's race day.
Brilliant overtake. Just so smooth.
With this wet surface and get a strong finish.
Okay,
information in for me, teammate and rival if you need it. If you want me to relay any tactical requests to your teammate, you can radio him. Understood? I'll ask them to push. Right there, they can't attack at the moment. Some reason they can't defend.